folks, Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene. Beautiful day. This is a new 2023. It's called a Vaporlite. It's by Keystone, and it is going to be that Impact Edition. It's a small, compact toy hauler, upgraded with all the nice features of solar and what have you. Big 4,000 watt Onan generator, which is really nice. And you're going to have the that nice Phylon material, vacuum laminated walls. You've got nice tall ceilings. I mean, toy haulers are a blast. They're really fun. You can do a lot with them. You can also go help your friends move across town if you wanted to, because you have all that storage in there, and it's designed and set up with a heavier weight in mind. So we'll start on the outside and we'll finish up on the interior. But if you have any questions about this or other products like it, get a hold of me directly on my cell phone. Is best wait till 9 o'clock, 7 days, 541-521-3642. And that way we can kind of talk about what your needs are. You do have the larger tanks. You do have the nice material up front that will be with the diamond plate down below. And this will wrap up and over there, making it really nice for a clean look. You do have the 3-year transferable warranty that is going to be on that chassis warranty. You do have a light up front, your power tongue jack here with a light on it. Key television here makes it easier for the wiring they have, but you can have a TV outside. You do have the push button jacks on the front and the rear, and that's what these controls are here. Got nice custom wheels. And again, speakers outside, light out there as well, and nice big patio awning, so you have plenty of space out here to entertain. Again, nowadays they make things very nicely as far as how that will drop down, but you also see how tall that is, so you can really get a lot of things that are taller items inside. Does have that generator location there. And you got your outside shower, hot and cold there. Dark tinted windows, a little gutter up there, extender to keep that water away. Nicely sealed on the sides. This has the lithium battery package, two 100 amp hour batteries that are expensive, of course, but really nice because it's part of that process they have in the way of the order and the way we put these in. But it's going to be something that you can get out there and dry camp quite a bit with that combination of the sun doing what it does and the batteries holding what they can and the generator for backup. You really can be out for extended camping weekends and have a blast with your family. Go on the inside and take a look at this great floor plan. Again, like I mentioned before, this 25V model is designed to have a smaller impact and footprint, but also have a bed that you can get around both sides. So we'll start kind of showing you from here how this bed is, and you can access the bed from the living area, from the bathroom, in and out. And so if you're in here sleeping, the door is shut, this door is shut, somebody can come in from the living area to use that restroom. You have storage here to put some items for when you're sleeping, a little bit of map lights up there, and a nice ventilation for opening that if you need to, and an emergency escape as well there. And then when you come around, we'll take a look and the camera guy can kind of maybe take a peek. That's going to be a nice little closet there for hanging. And then when I shut that, there's also storage up and below that area as well. So there's areas you can put stuff. And then what we'll do is we'll go out and show you kind of what that main living area looks like there. When you're looking at the bathroom, you saw how that was. So, you know, you can kind of see where you have your shower and your toilet and your sink there with the medicine cabinet. So all that's easy accessible, you know, from a lot of different areas. When you look back at this area for storing your toys and everything, you've got the power lift for the bed going all the way up, as well as this dinette that has a freestanding table you can move around. And these are freestanding here that kind of a little bit of a recliner to them. It's kind of cool, newer chairs they have, and they're lightweight but yet pretty comfortable. And you can move these around if you want to, or leave them at home if you don't want to take them on that specific trip. But you've got that also, that Moride brand play deck out there. So those will slide out and you have that upgraded deck package that you'll have for the patio. Lots of counter space here, three burner, your oven, your drawers and everything that you'll have. Make it nice. And then you got storage there actually for trash. Container is nice and the sink covers. And that stainless 50-50 sink with that light right there. It's nice to have that natural light for your when you're cleaning the stuff. And there's your shelf. Good storage there. Microwave storage above the microwave and some soft storage. Right? What do I say? Don't put any bowling balls up there. But there you go for good soft storage. And then your refrigerator's up high and freezer. So you're not bending down on your knees to get those gallons of milk in and out. And then again, nice big window across from the kitchen and big storage that you have up here as well. And then as you kind of pan around and see that entertainment area where the TV is, the storage above the TV, and down below you're going to have your buttons, little blinker there for the generator switch controls, and also for your fluid levels and all that, and for your water pump and what have you, so, and the fuse panel. So you've got a lot of things that come with this, and with the toy hauler, what you have is the joy of being independent. Getting out there, you have your generator, you have your solar package, you have your lithium ion battery package. This is really something Keystone's been mastering for some time now and kind of ahead of the game. And I like it. It's really fun. Toy haulers are the most versatile product really that's kind of made, in my opinion, because you can go ahead and haul stuff for your friend. You can go and take your toys. You can just go camping if you don't want to have it. If you don't have toys that you want to take that to that particular trip, just go camping and take it as a travel trailer and go enjoy yourself, you know, and take some bikes in here and you can go do what you want. You know, as well as use it for a cottage at the house. So it's great also for storage if you're at home and you want to put some things in storage for a while. Again, you got yourself a really, really versatile thing. You can't do that with a residential trailer, really, and go fill it up with a bunch of stuff you're trying to load in and out of it. This has that built-in ramp door and everything, so it's nice. You'll have questions at the end of the video. Get a hold of me direct, Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. And again, anytime, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. Call me up. Let's talk about what your needs are. I might have something that is better for you, of course, and we'll find that out by communicating when you have time again. So we'll love to talk to you soon, and you got that number, 541-521-3642. We'll talk to you soon. Thanks.